Hello everyone, how are you all doing? Hope all are fine. So today we'll see how to make microgreens methi dal. I have grown methi microgreens in small pots in my balcony. I am harvesting today for doing dal. Microgreens should be used within 2 weeks. Wash them properly because I have plucked along with the roots. There might be little dust. Wash twice and let them drain. Chop them roughly, or you may use as such. These are very healthy. Do use at least once a week. It is very easy to grow. Do try and let me know. 1/2 cup of microgreens. Now take 1 glass of toor dal in a pressure cooker. Wash twice and add 2 glasses of water. Add 2 chopped tomatoes and 6 green chilies to it. Add methi microgreens. Add 1 spoon of red chili powder. 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. And mix well. Cover and cook on a low flame for about 3 whistles. Once the pressure is completely released, open and check whether the dal is cooked well or not. See, it has cooked very well. Just slightly mash the dal with the ladle. Add enough salt to taste. Mix well and keep aside. Now for tempering, heat about 1 tablespoon of oil in a vessel. Add 6 crushed garlic, 4 slit red chilies, add 1 spoon of mustard seeds, fenugreek seeds, cumin and little coriander seeds. Add a pinch of asafoetida. Add few curry leaves to it. Fry all the ingredients until aromatic. Now add the pre-cooked dal and mix well. That's all. Yummy microgreens methi dal is ready to serve hot with rice, rotis or chapatis. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Do try my recipes. If you like, please do subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.